Hi everyone, I'm Lomas Brown, here for the first edition of Beast of the Week, presented by Priority Health. Beast of the Week recognizes a player that we feel needs to be a beast out there on the playing field. And today is our young linebacker, Jarrad Davis. Jarrad is a very, very athletic linebacker, a guy that seems to be always running downhill. And what I mean about running downhill is he's a guy that's always trying to attack the play. And that's what you want to see out of your linebacker. He's an instinctive player coming out of the University of Florida, and he's a high character guy. The reason why I know this is because as a rookie, to come in here and start at middle linebacker, you have so many responsibilities. You have responsibilities like lining the guys up, making sure they're lined up, bringing in the calls, making sure the calls come from the coach. And I love the way he's been able to handle this so far as a rookie. Here again, you see him filling the hole, taking on the blockers instead of waiting for the blockers to cover him up. That's going to make him an effective player in this league. His ability to attack the hole with his instinct, see where it's coming at, take on the guard with that wrong shoulder, and be able to come off and make the tackle. That's what we call a solid, solid football player. But he's going to have his hands full this weekend. He has a very, very good running back. I think one of the most underrated stars in this league is David Johnson. David Johnson is a very, very patient runner, as you can see from this instant right here. He's the guy that lets his block, sets up his blocks, and let his blocks develop in front of him before he hits them. A guy that, to me, is one of the best catchers out of the backfield. A guy that could possibly have 100 catches this season. So he's a guy that we're going to have to account for, not only on first, second, and third down, but even the fourth down situations because of the threat that he is. I spoke about how David Johnson is once he gets in the open field, but here he is showing his patience, his elusiveness, and his balance on this touchdown run. So again, Jarrad Davis, he's going to have to be patient. He's going to have to keep an eye on this guy right here, and he's basically going to have to mirror this guy all day long for us to have success against this running back. That's a look at our Beast of the Week, Jarrad Davis. We'll see you next week.